Colleen.
Oh, hi.
Nice to finally meet you.
Yes,
I'm John Carlo.
I'm Colleen.
These are for you.
Oh, thank you so much. You're beautiful.
Yeah, nice touch.
I got flowers. Very cute.
I've got your wine selection here, which is planned out. Oh. It's a chocolate tasting today.
Oh.
Very indulgent.
I hope she indulges.
Well, no, I don't. He's a bad influence.
No, he's not.
He's going to give her too much chocolate.
I believe there are blindfolds on the table for a reason, so.
Oh, you serious?
So, enjoy.
You're supposed to put on a blindfold, taste what it tastes like, and then.
Oh, then we can kind of guess what. Yeah.
That's too kinky. The first date.
Oh, yes.
So you put on the blindfold.
Good girl. Blindfold him. Don't let him blindfold you.
You're going to have to open your mouth.
Oh, you're going to give it? All right.
Yes.
Oh, there she's feeding him like cake. Look at that. They're practicing the wedding cake.
Okay. I really don't know.
Really?
It tastes good. All right, I'm stumped. I don't know.
Ginger wasabi. Actually.
Or do you want to like rotate, or how do you want to do this?
Let's rotate.
Okay, cool.
You can take a sip of wine.
Just tell, make sure it's over your eyes.
He's a player.
No, he's not a player.
Big time player.
He's genuine.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
It's coming. What do you think it is?
Oh, champagne.
There you go. You got it.
He's asking all the right questions.
He's been cold. He's not being himself.
Oh,
he's doing everything you tell him to do.
Are you a teacher?
No, I'm a custodian.
Okay, right cool.
Now. And then I go to school because I'm going to major in business marketing. Yes.
I'm a supply teacher, so I work in the school board as well. Yeah.
Oh, you're a supply teacher?
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday I bought a new workout top.
Okay.
Yeah, because I just got some new tattoos, so
oh,
I
nice.
Wanted to show them off. Do you have any tattoos?
No, I don't. I do not, actually.
Are you ever going to get
don't,
one?
You don't, like, please. What's your recent tattoos of?
Well, I have three. My mom already thinks it's too much. And my dad.
I would have to agree with your mom because.
Really?
Mama knows best.
We'll see.